CBS 11 has obtained new video that shows the moment an American Airlines jet hit a light pole while passengers were on board. The jet was taxiing Friday at DFW Airport when the wing of the plane hit the pole. No one was hurt, but the plane was damaged. It was taken back to the gate, and the Fort Worth-based airline says they put passengers on another plane for their trip to the Bahamas.